Shut up and sit down.
Hey guys! Today I'm going to the Vegan Nights Festival for the first time. I've never been able to go before because it's always on a Thursday, I want to say, and I'm always at work. I'm very much looking forward to today. The tickets are £5 and apparently there's going to be some live DJs and food and different stalls that you can buy vegan things from. So I'm very much looking forward to my day. Very near the Vegan Nights event. Very excited. Requesting for a vegan burger and some sort of like vegan brownie would be great. I love it all.
Vegan Nights.
We're here and we're gonna see if we can find burgers, brownies, and some sort of drink.
Okay, this is a roti skin stuffed with curry, chickpea and potato, pumpkin and tamarind sauce. Looks good. Can't wait to see what it looks like inside.
Samuel Hell Jackson burger.
That is good.
The cheese is really good.
That's good.
The Samuel Hell Jackson burger is pretty good. It's very spicy.
Being fed by real. Tell me that.
Sorry guys. Being fed by my lovely sister.
Here we go.
This is the Caribbean type one. It's roti. Oh, that's a big portion. Here we go. Very sweet. Curry, a bit sweet, almost like mango. It's a thumbs up from me. Everything's good so far.
So you're not allowed water into the event. So I got this. This was £3. And it's a juice, kale, spinach, celery, a bit of lime. It's very delicious.
This is from Eat Che, which is more Korean food and more Bao Bunny.
See, different toppings. The other one's kimchi, this one is, I don't know, carrot maybe? Pickled carrot?
It's good, that is really good. It's a really good one. The Korean flavour is really good.
So the bao buns are more than excellent. Really, really tasty. You can see here, it's all made of lovely seitan. It just absorbs all that flavour. It tastes really good.
It's supposed to be seitan.
This is
barbecued. So we've got a few to eat from the Korean store. Let's try this one out. This is the other Ichae burger.
It's barbecue bean seitan. Yeah.
Bean pate. You can see how gorgeous it looks just from there, look. Two patties.
Yeah.
It looks freaking amazing. The only thing I don't like is coriander.
Yeah, get rid.
So get rid of that. Okay. So good. Ichae is the one for me right now. I'm gonna try some other stuff. I'm gonna come back.
Bite of this because it's quite nice.
This is the destruction that's just happened with the feeds that's just been going on here.
One thing I can't stand in this world, coriander. And this is heaped in coriander. But I'm gonna get through it. Okay, here we go, my first bite. This is supposed to be like a chicken wing from the vegan junk food store. It's coated in some sort of cinnamon, miso, almost mayo. So let's try out.
That is not bad. That soup, that meat, I think, is pretty good.
That's what it looks like inside. Hot and steamy, very good.
Not quite the texture. More like
it's got a weird
fish.
Bone.
Yeah, but the,
is there supposed to be a bone in here?
Yeah.
Mine's got something like that as
it's
well,
got like
yeah.
A hard bone bit. If you can see here. Almost trying to replicate that. Kind of wing. Yeah, no. I quite like it. It does actually taste like chicken.
It's like a bone thing to keep it together.
So as I was saying, there's like a bone to make it seem like it's
vegan
a wing.
Bones. Bones can be vegan.
That's what it is. No idea what it is. I don't even think I want to know what it is. But the meat substitute is very good. I'm so happy that I've had some food now. I feel fueled for the rest of the event. Shopping time. It's got like mashed pies, it's got mac and cheese, guys, it's got some shaky shaky, which is tofu or tofushi or tofu sushi, I don't know, but it basically is like fish and chips.
So I was talking to a guy at the vegan junk food store and he was like, is this from Lele's? They have the best stuff. Look how flippin' beautiful these cakes are. Oh my goodness. So this one that we've got here is the lemon and blueberry cake. And this one here, is my one. The peanut butter brownie. How beautiful are they? Okay, just cut it open. It looks really, really moist.
Yum, yum, yum.
I need to dig in.
That's really nice.
Mmm, very coconutty. Very coconutty. That's actually very nice. The lemon at the end is zesty, but not overpowering. And then he dropped it.
Oh, wow. very peanutty. So this is that. So that must be the caramel topping.
Nothing I love more
caramel
than peanut butter. Oh my god.
Caramel.
Okay. I don't think it's a brownie, I think it's chocolate cake. It's very moist, very good. I like the whole peanuts. The icing is delicious. The texture is delicious. It's my winner. I loved it. It was so good. It was absolutely amazing.